Welcome to another color pencil tutorial. All the materials I used are listed in the description box below. To start off, take a pencil and draw the basic sketch of tulips. Now take Crimson Lake and start coloring in the shown areas. Pay very close attention to the areas I'm coloring darkly versus the areas that I've kept light. Then take Carmine Red and make a second layer in the shown areas. At this point, take blush pink and color in the tips of the petals. Also use the pink to blend out the two colors we applied earlier. Then take black to darken up some areas. Mostly the areas which are close to the bottom of the flower should be dark. Then take Crimson Lake and use it as a transition color as shown. Now take white and lighten up the tips as well as blend out the colors applied earlier. For the stems, start with the black and color in the top and the two sides. Then take olive green and color in the stems. Then take black one more time to darken up the outline. Lastly, use the white to lighten up the middle part of the stem. And that is it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.